Welcome to Miracles in Manhattan.
My life has been volatile and good and bad and everything in between, difficult, you know. I'm a real sinner, so why not, you know, just get real about all that. And
yeah, basically my opinions are that of a guy who lives in the city and he has also had a train wreck of a life.
Right, I mean, let's get down in the dirt here.
Reverend Stephanie Weil, she's written 2 books, both bestsellers, and she is deeply acquainted with the book that this podcast has at its heart, which is called A Course in Miracles.
It's one of those almost legendary books that people wish they'd read or plan to read or maybe claim they've read. It's dense, and the vocabulary is very Christian, but the principles are universal.
Like I said, I'm a writer, I'm a poet, and I was raised Christian, Catholic, but I, for going on 17 years, have been a practicing Zen Buddhist.
I wanted to just crack it open, make it easy for people to apply these principles without getting caught up in all that Christian stuff, and without feeling like they're doing it alone.
My role on this show is that of somebody who is not very familiar with this book.
And I'll do it with a very practical approach, so we can apply these lessons to our everyday life.
And especially everyday life in this clusterfuck of a city called Manhattan.
And without being too precious or serious or holier than thou, I guess, about it.
Everybody has a Manhattan, whether they live here or not, because Manhattan is a state of mind.
As Billy Joel said.
Did he really?
Well, I'm in a New York state.
Oh, yeah, you're right. I kind of just did that. I thought I was being really smart. Lots of joy in it as well. Sort of like a burning building. Anyway, take what you want and leave the rest, but give us your feedback, at the very least. At Wild Manhattan on Twitter, on
ReverendWild.com.
Right. And on all sorts of other places that will pop up out of the ether as we get along. All right. Thank you so much.